Hey, this is Adam with Boston Automations. We are here in Medfield, Mass, doing one of our last patios of the season. So we're wrapping up four patios right now in November. And once we're done, we'll get these systems all up and running, and then we'll start our patio planning for 2023. So what we'll do here today is we're gonna walk through this entire backyard and cover one of the things that we do when it comes to audio and then video and how we bring it all together. So if we spin over here, we can see our ambisonic speakers here. So these are the 6-inch style. We also have another 8-inch style. They're absolutely top of the line speakers and sounds amazing. What we've done here is we've swept around the pool. So we have two on the back, three on the side, and then our last speaker is over in the mulch bed. And what that allows us to do is balance the audio all the way around the pool. On the far end, we can walk around here and we'll see that there's a subwoofer that's buried into the ground. The sub is absolutely essential to have a perfectly balanced sound system in a yard like this. So as you walk around this pool, you have perfect audio on all sides. And one of the great things is that you don't have to blast the music to 100 if you want to hear it in all different locations. So now we come over to the television area. And what we've done with this pavilion is a very common setup that we have at a lot of places. So we have our Samsung Terrace. This is an outdoor television. It's 75 inches, can be left up year round. It's weather rated. The only thing it can't have is direct rain on top of it, but you can leave it like this or cover it in the winter. On the left and right side, we have our Leon speakers. They're the Terra MTM50 speakers. So these are marine rated to be outdoor in the elements. They can go on boats, but we love them for outdoor environments, especially with the square profile that blends in with the televisions, as opposed to a lot of the round speakers that you see out there. Another thing that we do is the outdoor space heaters. So these are infrared heaters. They're powered by electricity, and then they tie into your control system. So when you bring this entire system together with a system like Control 4, you'll have one remote or one app on your phone that can control everything in your house, everything in your backyard, and it's all accessible from a remote, an iPad, or a touchscreen from Control 4. The way we've set up this system here is they have a rack in the basement that has all the controls down there, but the Samsung remote allows you to get full control of this system. So there is a Roku inside. There is a Denon receiver controlling the speakers, and then the TV here, all controlled by one remote. So anybody that walks out here in the yard, they don't have to worry about fumbling around with things. They pick this up, they hit power, and they're ready to go. Another great feature is that because we've incorporated Sonos into here, you can now take the TV audio and play that over all of your speakers. So if the Patriots games are on or some other sporting event, you have everything you need. So it's a really cool system. So what we'll look at now is the audio control. And if we take our iPad, we have the Sonos app here. It's extremely simple to use. So we have a playlist going with Rihanna right now. And we'll just play it for a couple seconds just to hear how good it sounds. So what we have here, we're at 70 right now, and it's could probably hear it across the entire neighborhood. So typically what you'll leave it at is about 50 for your volume, and everybody around the pool can hear all of the music. And because you have the Sonos app, you can then find any song you'd like, and then you can also hit line in, which will switch you over to your pool speakers, and then your television will start playing over your speakers. And it's as simple as the touch of a button. And now you have the television feed playing over the speakers. You switch back to Spotify. You've got your music. You pick whatever you want. You hit play, and now you have your Spotify playing in the yard. So this system is extremely, extremely simple to use. Anybody can do it, and you don't have to be a genius to make this work out well. And then the last part, which we'll talk about, is how we bring everything together outside. Sometimes you're too far from your house, so we'll put a Wi-Fi access point up into the ceiling of your pavilion. Once that's in there, it'll broadcast a range of anywhere from 100 to 300 feet of Wi-Fi throughout your entire yard. So now you have a fully usable pavilion. You can work from home, come outside, do whatever you'd like. So that wraps it up for our Medfield project. Everything's about ready to go now. And we're going to turn everything over to the homeowners for the weekends. And now they can enjoy their outdoor patio. If you have any other questions about a system like this or how to do over your patio, you can reach out to our team at bostonautomations.com. Our email is hello@bostonautomations.com, or you can visit our Facebook page.